recommendations provided by CDC, state health departments, and other health organizations, and will make changes as needed.
And to pass the ball.